guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sailor, Mr. Sane, and Alexis. I have a slime package today. So, I did get a, blue raspberry slime. It's supposed to be scented. I don't want you guys to see my face. So, I need to go get shorts on. I'm gonna find shorts that are like strings. Oh wait, no, I have shorts. Here. So I did have a slime package. It was only like $5 because I did get extras. I got just a blue raspberry slime. And that cost $5 and they put some extras in. So let's open it. So I got this blue raspberry slime. Ew. This, I need you guys to go. It's like not stretchy. It's got like all these little pieces that no. This isn't worth $5. Guys, and this ain't not eight. This isn't a skit. I mean like it's nice to squeeze, but like you don't know where this is. Bam. Little pieces keep on falling out. So a 1 out of 10 for this slime would probably be like 2. So that's the slime. Now I'm doing the extra. There you go. For some reason, I got a leaf. Worthless. Oh, I got a little beanie boo. Are you kidding me? Worthless means still okay, but like I got a fidget spinner. Yes. It barely spins. It just like stops. That's all. This slime package. For that baby, I'll give it a 5. Because, like, it's still good. But for this fidget spinner, it's got, like, glue on it. Like, girl, what are you trying to do to this? Or boy, I should say. But, like, I don't like this package already. I'll probably sleep with this no matter if his head is like that. He is my favorite thing in the package. For the sleeve, I give it a 0. Like, girl, what do you want me to do with this? Put the slime on it and fold it? Slime probably, yeah. Oh, I know why. To put detail in the slime. Literally, on the slime. I could have gotten a way better one. Doesn't even do detail on this. Nice job. No, guys, this isn't a skit at all. I literally got this for $5. Like, $5? I know, still, guys. But, like, yeah.
Did you think I really got a bad slime package? Never judge a book by its cover.